Welcome to the new series, the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for you. Let my people go, our path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael, and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today, in our second video in this series, I will talk about why do we have to come out of the world and out of Babylon. These videos in this series will not be very long, so that everybody will watch them, because I know from my own experience that very long videos will only be watched partly, but shorter videos have the ability to be watched completely, and so the messages will come through to you. So why are we called out of the world and out of Babylon? Why are we called to come out of our old life and into the new one? The reason is that Yahweh, our Father, God Almighty, wants to gather his harvest. And when you are part of the harvest and part of the remnant that will be raptured into paradise, you have to come out of the old and come out of the world and out of Babylon, because we cannot serve two masters. Either you serve the world, your careers and money, or you serve the kingdom of the Father that's coming onto the earth. He himself, with his throne of glory, will ascend onto Mount Zion, together with the Lamb, that is Jesus Christ himself, will be there. And we, as a multitude clothed in white, will be standing at the base of that mountain. And we will have access to the holy place. And we will be raptured into paradise, or sealed as one of the 144,000, to continue our glorious work during the time of trumpets. Be ready. Join us. Walk with us on this path to Mount Zion. The time of the great Exodus is at hand. Now we are leaving Babylon, the same pattern as the Israelites left Egypt. Now we are telling the dragon, please let my people go. We are telling Satan, now we are coming out of your bondage and out of your slavery, and we will be set free in the name of Yahweh. How do we gather all these people into such a big harvest? We have established through the Holy Spirit societies of the Rose, assemblies of love and righteousness in the nations. And these vehicles, these assemblies, will gather the people with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. Gather them together for the great harvest. And then when the time has come, the host of heaven, the mighty angels, will come to collect us from all societies of the Rose, from all four corners of the earth, and will bring us to Mount Zion, the mountain that is not carved by hands, but the mountain that is carved by Jesus Christ. And there we will be raptured into paradise. So yeah, you can be part of this, but you have to come out of your careers, out of your world, out of your old life, and join us on this fantastic way to the greatest harvest the world has ever seen. The time has come for the great Exodus. And I hope that you will all join me and walk with me. I know some people will have a lot of questions. All these questions can be answered. So please send your questions to triplegrace55@gmail.com. I will answer all the questions you may have. But let us come together in love, unity and support, in societies of the Rose, in assemblies of love and righteousness, in the name of Yahweh, not in our own, and walk out of this world. Set us free from bondage and slavery, excuse me, so that we can go to Mount Zion, where we will be raptured into paradise. This is our destiny now, to go into the world and to get the people that are part of this harvest, to call them forth, to bring them into societies of the Rose, and then to stand as a huge multitude clothed in white at Mount Zion. If you doubt my words, then read the Bible. Read the verses about Zion, and you will see that everything what I say is true. And that is a true copy or true pattern of the Exodus at Mount Sinai. Also there, the people left Egypt, they went through the wilderness, and they reached Mount Zion, the Mount Sinai. And so we are doing the same. But only on the way we are collecting more and more people so that the harvest will be complete. And how do we collect these people? By being example. We will shine our lights into the nations. We do a daily sacrifice of love. We do the righteous deeds of the saints. All this is written in the Bible. Read about it. And also, please pray over it to the Lord. He will open up your mind and he will make you understand that this is the right way now that you have to walk. So join me, join Triple Grace, join the Societies of the Rose, establish your own Society of the Rose in your neighborhood, gather the people and walk with us the narrow path to Mount Zion. I love you all and I thank you that you are here for me for this part, and I will make a new part very soon. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Have a nice weekend. I will see you soon. My name is Michael. Maranatha.